Greetings, greetings everyone. Good to welcome you back to our kitchen. I'm going to make semolina pudding. I've got two pints of milk. So we're going to bring the milk to the boil before we start adding the semolina, butter, sugar and vanilla essence. It's a straightforward pudding. It's warm. Before it gets to the boil, I'm going to sprinkle the semolina in there and give it a good whisk. That's 90 grams of semolina. When it starts getting thick, then we reduce the heat and leave it to simmer for 15 to 20 minutes. So you just keep whisking on a low heat. So I've got 120 grams of sugar, which I'm going to add in now, and about few drops of vanilla essence. The butter I will put at the last minute. So it's on low heat now. I've been whisking it for the past 15 minutes. About five more minutes to go. It should be ready for the oven. So on a moderate heat, just keep whisking. You can see it's sticking, it's almost cooked. So now I've got about 30 grams of butter, which I'm going to whisk in now. It's been 20 minutes now, so I'm going to switch it off. You can see it's sticking up. See, so now we're going to transfer it into the oven dish and see how thick it is. So now we're going to finish it in the oven. It's either you under the griddle for it to go brown, or you can also bake it in the oven until it's brown. Just in the oven for it to get brown, and that's it. Yeah. We're going to serve it with, I made some compote, some blueberry compote. So I'm going to serve it with blueberry compote. There's a video of the compote down below.